Good morning, guys. It is 6:23. I'm fishing a Northeast Florida surf fishing tournament today. I'm at the beach now, getting ready to go. It's early. Got up at like 4 something. I'm ready to go. Should be a fun tournament today. Well, the tournament fish is biggest whiting, biggest pompano. So I need either a giant pompano or a giant whiting. Just need one big fish to hit me and I can have some money in my wallet. So let's hope that happens today. I think conditions should be good. The water, I don't know how clean it's gonna be. But if it is decently clean, I think we're gonna catch him. But we just gotta hope it's clean. Should be a fun day. No one here at the beach so far. Or at least where I am at. So it should be fun. Stick along, hopefully a lot of catches. And stay tuned. Tons of them. Good whiting. There we go. There we go. Big one. That's a good. There we go, dude. That's not a bad fish at all. That's not a bad fish. First keeper fish in the tournament. Right there. Solid fish right there. I think I got hit another one. Not a bad fish. It's a good start. Almost a 13-inch fish. Probably not going to win the tournament, but... it's on the sampling, I think. Not bad. I'm going to go in the ball. It's a start. Another one, son. Oh.
pump. Some sort of beautiful pump. Let's get the release on this guy. Big what we want. Not as big as we want, but it's not bad. Good keeper. Fish, 12 inches, another keeper. Thank you. bad. Beautiful little pompano, but he's too small to keep. Gotta get him back. Thank you.